Hi, Dawn here with Home Smart Real Estate, and it's time to do my monthly 55 plus update. These beginning numbers are as of March 6, 2023. So let's jump right into it for the Phoenix metro area. So I always like to look at overall numbers in our multiple listing service for everything, for all residential. And in March, we had 14,570 homes. That's as of March 6th. Back in December, we were all the way up to over 18,000. And back in April of 2022, we were down as low as 4,800. So our numbers have really fluctuated over the last year. With our retirement 55 plus numbers, they really haven't changed that much. From March to February, we went up about 30 homes, a little over 2,200 in March. And out of those numbers, we have a average price per square foot of 311, average list price of 382,284, average days on market 78. I went back last year and looked, and we had this number as high as $421,000 last summer. So our numbers have definitely changed. Prices have fluctuated too. So now, the lowest price single family home is in Sun City at $230,000, the highest price is $1,675,000, and that's at Trilogy at Verde River in Rio Verde. Now, out of the 2,266 active homes, 427 are under 200,000. 376 are manufactured mobile homes, 51 are condos, townhomes, or patio homes, and 0 are single family homes. Now, we're going to break those down even a little more. So 344 are between 200 and 300, 547 are between 300 and 400, 458 of those homes are between 400 and 500, 246 are between 500 and 600,000, and 244 are over 600,000. Now, when we want to look at our sold data for February of 23, the average price per square foot is $241. 818 properties sold had a 70 days average days on market. And I looked again last year, we got down as low as 27 days, average days on market last year. Our average sale price for February was $354,291, 97% list to sales price ratio. That means that people bought the home for under list price, 97% of the list price. Lowest priced home was $17,000. The highest priced home was $1,499,000. Thank you for listening. And as always, if you need any more information, please don't hesitate to reach out at 602-418-4412. Or check out some of my other videos. I do a video on questions to ask to determine what area, what type of home, what type of community to live in. It's a big place down here and lots of different options. So thank you again for listening.